This is the story of Jack and the Beanstalk. The characters are present as Jack. August as mother. Cookie as the old woman. P as the giant. Narrator, scene 1, at home. Once upon a time, there was a boy called Jack. He lived in a small cottage with his mother. Jack and his mother were very poor. All they had was a cow. Jack had to think about it. He wanted to make his mother happy.
Okay, you can take the cow.
Jack went all the way home. He was so excited to tell his mother about the magic beans and the old woman.
Mom!
Did you get a good price for the cow?
No, Mom, but I got 5 magic beans.
The window. Scene 2, on the ground in the castle. During the night, the magic beans grew into a huge beanstalk. By morning, the beanstalk returned to the sky. Jack was so surprised.
Oh my! This beanstalk is huge.
Jack climbed and climbed, and when he reached the top, he found a huge castle.
Wow! This is the big castle in the sky. I can't believe this.
Jack crept inside.
Everything is so big in here. Who lives in this big castle?
Suddenly, the floor began to shake. As the giant ate 5 sheep for his meal. Then he called for his hen.
Lady of golden egg!
Jack watched in amazement as the hen laid a perfect golden egg.
It's amazing! I had that hen. I would be rich.
Scene 3, in the castle and at home. When the giant was full, he fell fast asleep.
Mommy.
Over there.
Mommy is asleep. I will take that hen and climb down.
Pick up the giant's hen, but the hen began to squawk and flap its wings.
Quack, 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 quack.
Shh, be quiet. The giant might wake up.
The giant woke up.
Fee-fi-fo-fum!
I smell the blood of English men.
It's time to go!
Jack ran back to the beanstalk and climbed down as fast as he could.
I'll get you!
Jack reached the bottom of the beanstalk.
Jack, where have you been? Why do you have a hen?
Mom, hurry, give me an egg.
Here you are. What are you going to do with an egg?
I'm going to cut this huge beanstalk
down right now.
With his axe, Jack chops down the beanstalk. The giant fell to the ground with a thud. This was the end of it.
Oh, it's giant. What is going on?
The magic beanstalk into a huge beanstalk. I climbed into the beanstalk and I found a big giant castle. I watched the hen and grow a perfect golden egg.
Are you telling me to get?
Yes. You see.
Jack was right. The hen laid a golden egg every day, and Jack and his mother went to work again.